JP is a film student who is super talented and super ambitious, and everyone was just really, really on it and just totally professional and awesome and keeping things on schedule and had their energy up, and it was just totally cool.
These guys are the future of filmmaking. And I mean, they're the cutting edge of filmmaking, and you know, it gives me a lot of good positive energy to be around them and to try to help them, because I mean, technically and artistically, they've got it.
I just got a really great spark from JP, and his integrity was really interesting to me, and I liked where he was going. When you see it, it's done really professionally, you know, and we're very pleased.
Past videos that we've done, you know, people are doing their job, and I think it's just like another video for them. And oftentimes, you can see it. You can see it, and it's a vibe killer. This doesn't seem to be like that. It seems to have a general kind of vibe of a one for all and off for one, and everybody seems to be giving it 110%.
It seemed like more of a community effort. It was great. You know, I've been on the sets where you get somebody screaming at people, and nobody wants to be in that atmosphere. How can you be creative, you know, in that atmosphere, especially when it comes to acting? I'll never understand it. And the enthusiasm behind it. I mean, it's a fresh enthusiasm.
I wish I could take it into the commercial film world with me, you know, when I'm there, because, you know, it's like they don't ever want to sleep or...
No casting couch. Can we make sure that you heard that? No casting couch.